Like Gaethje was a live underdog, the best guy that Khabib had faced
was everywhere. Just too good everywhere, right? There is no area where this Khabib Nurmagomedov can't fight. There's no area, John. And look at this moment as he finally is able to exhale, right? This fight happens in October. You know, his father passed in the summer, and he went right into this. It was a distraction, but now he gets to let it all out.
Well, and if Khabib Nurmagomedov's goal coming in here was to leave as the number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world, beat the champion like that.